It may have been half a lifetime, but it feels like it was just yesterday, and I don't quite know what to say. Without a single warning, a memory grips me and I'm gone, with nothing else to dwell upon. Except some half-forgotten fragment of my past that I just keep falling back into, as if the moment never passed. Lost in a vision of how it used to be, or how I choose to see the way it may have been. Quiet admission that I don't want to see the cold reality of the state I'm in. Somewhere safely distant from a pressing here and now, everything melts away somehow. No longer have to worry how I'm going to make it through, or if there's nothing I can do. I disappear into a haze of memories that keeps me safe from having to see either the forest or the trees. Lost in a vision of how it used to be, or how I choose to see the way it may have been. A quiet admission that I don't want to see the cold reality of the state I'm in. Maybe I should try to stay focused on the present day, instead of letting it all just slip my mind. And if I can find a way to keep these memories at bay, then I wouldn't always fall so far behind. I think it could get better if I'd only change my ways, pull myself out of this haze. And I know it won't be easy facing what's in front of me, but it's what I need to see. And now and then I let myself slip off track and turn away from what's oncoming to take some time for looking back. Lost in a vision of how it used to be, or how I choose to see the way it may have been. Quiet admission that I don't want to see the cold reality of the state I'm in. Lost in a vision of how it used to be, or how I choose to see the way it may have been. Quiet admission that I don't want to see the cold reality of the state I'm in.